Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
That we will just change the model of the classes a little bit to make it more interactive. My thought is this, you can comment on if you think that there is a better way of doing it. You know, I want two devotees, which it would be everyone's turn. In that way, like, you know, there is some type of reading of Prabhupada's books, just apart from coming to the class and listening and going back home and not really doing anything about it. So I think just like, this chapter is a little bit hard. I won't expect you to go into this chapter's philosophy. But next chapter is the chapter called, let me see where I am right now. So the chapter today is called the chapter of the Supreme Lord is equal to everyone. That he parcels nobody, nor he favors anybody, so he's equal to all. So no one is great and no one is small. But there are some technical points on that, that sometimes Krishna is favoring some people that we see, and we may doubt that also. So how that happens, what it means when Sukadeva Goswami makes this statement. So, you can raise your hand voluntarily if you want to be the first one. If not, then I would select some of the devotees that will do one thing. You will go home, study this chapter, make maybe 175 points of essay regarding that particular chapter.
You mean 175 words?
Sorry?
175 points or words?
Words, sorry.
Words,
let's put it that way. I mean, it comes in, you have to write essays in school sometimes. So then it will be a good training for the children also. That they, you know, need to sit down and read for at least one chapter. It's not much. Read one chapter, make an essay where somebody else will read out your essay. Means then you'll be serious to just make sure it is written properly also, or you studied properly on that. So it's going to be maybe third after 2 months. What do you think about this idea? Yes? Yes, Gert?
Mahima already. You said yes.
Oh. She'll start first.
The children have said yes. What do you think? It's a good idea. So turn will come yours also, so please.
Yeah.
So it can be family, like, you know, it can be a family discussion to say, well, how do you want me to write an essay? So it will require at least a whole family to read one chapter in 2 months. So like, you know, you can give a feedback of the essays. So that means we would make a habit of reading Prabhupada's books. Now, how many of us do read Prabhupada's books? Let's be honest, maybe not much. So this is just to create a habit, which we need to do it when we are studying. Right now we are spending a lot of time on it, which I am spending a lot of time on it, but maybe devotees are not. So it becomes some part of your responsibility to. So who can be the next one? Next one is going to be basically Hiranyakashipu, the king of demons. So that's the title. Now there is a chapter about it. Okay, you just have to read it to understand what that means. And what do you do?
Right.
After reading, what do you need to do?
The answer.
Yeah. You do in school sometime?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's easy, you know what it is. So you can train up your dad also. Okay. So who wants to be the first two? Raise your hands.
Both the coaches.
Chalo, why not two sisters do it? I'm going to ban Karmi. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Two of you. So wherever we are having the next program,
next one you.
Unko lana hoga. Then it's going to be them helped by the family. Aisa nahi ki aap log nahi karega, aap hi karenge saath mein baith ke. Make sure that they are with you when they are reading. So they know what you have written on that.
How long is the chapter?
175
words. 175 words.
No,
next Sunday.
No,
next Sunday.
No, he said 2 months.
No, once in 2 months.